Hey everybody, Milby here with more Splatoon. Today we're doing some ranked battles, Splat Zone. Right, I've got my I had the gun I had in the last episode, that triple shot semi-auto thing. So hopefully it's alright. Damage actually wasn't that crazy. Apparently it's just got good accuracy and range. That's what this is all about. Oh. Whoa. Oh my god, I took three of them out. Oh damn, I didn't use my gun. That's a problem. Right, none of us have actually taken the hold. This is bad. Oh, I just realized that painting the floor actually gives me my power up. What is this person doing? Why are they, do they not realize how this works? What are they doing? Oh, god damn it, are you kidding me? Shit. Alright, okay, well that didn't go well. I had my thing charged up and then I died straight away to an ink mine. God, they're jumping everywhere, it's really annoying. Shit! Well, I was kind of stuck there. Oh my god, this is not going well. Yeah, we're not doing very well here. Oh, damn it. I really want to use this goddamn thing. I keep trying to use it, and every time I think I can, it's too late. We're at a bit of a standstill here, I feel like. Oh my god, kill him, kill him! Oh my god, Jesus! Alright, okay, oof, we're actually pretty even at the moment. Oh no, they're getting ahead, steaming ahead though. They're steaming ahead, we can do this! Can we go over there, quick? Oh my god, I don't know what's happening! Nope. No idea what's going on. They're leaping around everywhere and I can't do this, the pro leaps. Yeah, I think they might have won this. Yep. Damn. Oh no, I'm gonna lose stuff. No. I gotta work on my jumps, my mad jumps. I also didn't check to see if I could actually change my my controls layout, which I would love to do if they do. Right, I'm gonna do one more game with this gun, and then I'm gonna switch it out for something else. See how we go with that. The teams are in. Let battle commence. Little Japanese players. So many Japanese players in this. Maybe it's just the times I choose to play at, but yeah, I get mostly Japanese players when I play this. It's pretty cool this is so popular in Japan, actually. Well, I don't know if it is. That might just be confirmation bias. Confirmation bias? Is that the right term? I love to use the term confirmation bias, but I very rarely think I use it properly. Right, I'm just going to paint some floor here so I can get my my charger thing up. So I can use it to... so we can claim our rightful floor. Shit. Nice. Oh no, what? How did that person not die? God damn. Oh man, I was so close that I could have used it. Ugh. Wow, what did I get a shield for then? That's cool. It seems like killing an enemy, killing an enemy in that bit does a good job for getting your color filled. Every time I have the chance to use it, I'm like, okay, it's time to use it, and then I get killed. God damn. Hard to aim in this game. Oh my god. That's why I'm better of a splatter. I don't have to run around aiming. I'd love to actually get to use my my weapon. Nope, god, I ran out of ink. God damn it. So close. So goddamn close. Every time I've been close, it just gets taken away from me. I think I definitely need to change the sensitivity on this. I like, flick past them. Wait, like, I'm trying to aim, and I just keep, like, jumping past them. Whoa, what the heck? Oh, damn, man, we spared the shit out of them. Oh, we gotta hold it for a while, don't we? Oh, wow. Damn, man. That worked out very, very well. I feel like my sensitivity is way too high right now. Alright, yeah, I'm gonna turn that down a bit. It's kinda hard to find the good balance for the sensitivity. Bah, bah. Bah. It's such an all or nothing when it comes to this one, because you either get a good amount of points. And you get ranked up and your money, or you get nothing. Nice. Oh my god, I want to get a C. Give me C. Oh, yeah. Oh, nice. Defense. I'll take that. No. I'm going to switch out for something else. I'm going to change my sensitivity, actually, and then fiddle around a bit for something. Welcome, Mao. Mao, Chairman Mao. All right, we're back. I'm going to be doing some paintbrush rank play, because I really enjoyed playing with the paintbrush when I did this before. I think we're all C-. Good balance there. I hope I'm on the team with Pow. I'd be really upset if I'm not. Pow? Pow? Me and you, Pow, all the way. Brothers to the end. Come on, Pow. Be me and you. Me and you. Oh, Mao, I mean, not Pow. I didn't even know the guy's name. I'm saying it. I'm calling it wrong. I says it like I sees it. Oh! Good stuff, good stuff. Oh no. Whoa, that's not good. Oh. Well, I got it. Just in case they, I hadn't, you know, done it enough. Oh, god damn it. Why is it playing up on me? It's not the time to be playing up on the internet. Oh!
Yes!
Boom! Oh! Oh, man. Oh, damn, man. It's too good. I'm getting some major lag in this, though, gotta say. Whew. Might be one of the reasons I'm doing so well. I was ready. Oh, yes. Oh my gosh. That was a bit laggy, that one. In fact, that was very laggy. There was a lot of, there was a lot of lag going on there. But we did pretty good. I think we probably won because of lag, but I feel like I did really good there. Paintbrush is too good, man. Bam, 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 bam.
Rank C!
Don't know what that one does. Yes, continue battling. I want to do some more paintbrush rank. That was really, really fun. Hello. Okay, hopefully this match will be a little bit less laggy-tastic. Oh, nice. I like this one. I like this one. This is a cool one. Although I like the other one more because I can sort of block them off. This one, it's a lot harder to block enemies, I think. Let's see how we do. A little bit of lag. Oh, goddamn. Well, I got someone. We got each other. Alright, so this one looks like it might be a bit more even. For it. Oh, damn, the sniper got me. All right, we're gonna have to do some, I'm gonna do some sneaky ninja moves now. I'm gonna go around the back. You guys hold them off down there. I'm going around the back. Boom. The best place for me to go to hit them. Let's do it there. Ah. Well. Got him again. Oh. Oh no. Oh. Oh wow, what the? Oh my geez. Did I get rocket launched there? That was madness. Oh. Damn it, gonna no. Damn, I shot off in the wrong place. Bye. If I can, oh no, damn. Are we missing two members? Oh no. Shit, we gotta get our shit going here. Yes. Whoa. Oh, what? How did they even see me there? Oh, damn. Oh no, this is bad. Yeah, they could take it. Okay, what? Ugh, damn. Oh no. They've kind of pinned us down. Oh, this is bad. Oh, god damn. Yeah, I don't think we can take that back. Are we also going to be down a person? Damn, we were doing really well before. Yep, they just got there and they took it from us. We were not going to get that one back. Damn. Well, the first one was good. I really like Paintbrush in rank, though. 9 kills, it's not bad. 6 deaths, yeah. It was just the end there that really got us. That's the bad part. All right, well, there you go, everybody. Hope you enjoyed watching. I've been Milby. It's been Splatoon. If you did, let me know in the comments what you thought. If you like, if you did enjoy, of course. If you really enjoyed, you can check out more videos by me by subscribing to the channel. There's a new video every 6 hours. So there's always new content to check out. You can also follow me on Twitter and do the stuff that you do on Facebook. I don't know what you're doing there. And you can also email me and watch Cashmere Live on Twitch. All the links to that are below in the description of the video. Thanks for watching. Have fun, stay safe, and I'll see you next time. Stay free!